Hello students, the Central Board of Secondary Education has conducted the Business Studies examination today and I'm here to analyze the Business Studies Board examination paper 2019. Before diving deep into the analysis, let us first understand the paper pattern. So the Business Studies theory paper is for 80 marks and there are 25 questions. Now the 25 questions are divided into 5 sections on the basis of the typology of questions given by CBSE. So there are 5 types of questions: very short answer questions, short answer questions 1, short answer questions 2, long answers and essay type of questions. Now the very short answer questions are asked for 1 mark. The short answer questions 1 are asked for 3 marks. The short answer questions 2 are asked for 4 marks. The long answers are asked for 5 marks. And the essay type of questions are asked for 6 marks. There are 8 questions asked from very short answers. There are 5 questions asked from short answer question type 1. There are 6 questions asked from short answer type 2. And there are 3 questions asked from long answers and there are 3 questions asked from essay type of questions. Now this was basically the paper pattern or the framework of the entire paper. Moving ahead, the syllabus of business studies is divided into 2 sections, section A and section B. Section A has 8 chapters and section B has 4 chapters. Generally section A is asked for 50 marks and section B is asked for 30 marks. Now let us talk about the difficulty level of the questions in the paper. So we can say that there were few direct questions in the paper which were very easy to solve, but there were few tricky questions also. And the tricky questions consisted of the case studies. But let me tell you one thing, there were for certain keywords in those case studies which could drive you towards your answer. So I agree that they were tricky, but if you are thorough with the concepts, you will surely be able to answer all those questions. Now let us discuss one question in which a lot of students had difficulty. So this was a 6 marker question. Let me read the question. Saurabh Jain set up a telecom business in Nasik named as Keton with an ambitious target of reaching out 90% of Indian population within 1 year. Now here I am not reading out the entire question, but the main question here was, the above paragraph discusses some of the steps of one of the functions of management. So here students were very confused about which function of management they are talking about. So the function of management which is discussed here is planning, and the steps regarding planning are discussed in the above paragraph. So the answer is planning, but only discuss those steps which are mentioned in the above paragraph and not any other steps, because it clearly says that the above paragraph discusses some of the steps, not all the steps, right? So only discuss those steps which are mentioned in the above paragraph, that is in the question. Now let us talk about the length of the paper. The paper was very lengthy. So being a theory paper, it is bound to test the time management skills of the students. So if you manage your time properly, you will be able to finish it on time, or else you will have to skip a particular question, right? So it was lengthy. So now we come to the end of the paper analysis and there are 3 takeaways. The first one is that the paper was moderate. It was not very difficult, right? Second one is that the paper was concept based, that all the questions were concept based. And the third one, that it was lengthy. But if we manage our time properly, we'll surely be able to complete the paper on time. Thank you for watching this analysis. To know more about the Business Studies paper 2019, read our blog on topperlearning.com. Your exams are not yet over, so please focus on your exams and all the best from Topper Learning. Thank you.